common types of business structures that entrepreneurs use when launching their startup are sole proprietorship, partnership, and corporation. The sole proprietorship is the easiest, quickest, cheapest structure to set up. Under the structure, the owner is not considered separate from the business. The owner is personally responsible for the liabilities and debts of the business. And the business profits and losses get reported on the owner's personal tax return. A partnership is similar to a sole proprietorship, except that there are multiple owners called partners. As with the sole proprietorship, the partners are personally responsible for the business's liabilities and debts. And the business's profits and losses get reported on the partner's personal tax returns. Partners normally enter into a partnership agreement among or between each other in order to outline the sharing of profit, expenses, operational duties, and determine how they may handle disagreements. A limited partnership is where there is a silent partner who may not actively participate in management, yet may participate in business profits and are only liable up to the amount of his or her initial investment. A limited liability partnership in Ontario is a firm structure for accountants and lawyers. The partners are not liable specifically for the misconduct and negligence of the other partners, yet they remain responsible for the liabilities and debts incurred in business of the partnership. A corporation is a more expensive and complicated structure to set up, with more regulatory burden placed upon it. Legally, a corporation is a separate entity from its owners, the shareholders. Profits and losses get reported on the corporation's own tax return at its corporate tax rate. The owners and shareholders are not personally responsible for the corporation's liabilities and debts. They are responsible only for the amount of their initial investment. A professional corporation may be set up by accountants, lawyers, various health professionals, social workers, and veterinarians to enable them to enjoy tax advantages. The professional owners remain personally responsible for the professional liabilities of their professional corporation. The law firm Winnie J. Lack Professional Corporation may assist with your business setup and ongoing legal needs.